Well, I did it, you know, I did a thing called Dragonfire. It was wonderful because we still didn't have special effects. You know, the beginnings of Verity Lambert. And I did a lot of work with Verity Lambert, who created Doctor Who. I actually did the Pankhurst, the suffragettes, with her shoulder to shoulder. So I got to know Verity very well. And my first director was Waris Hussein, who was the first director of Doctor Who. So I was with that team. And the whole thing about Doctor Who, I mean, one knows one's age by one's doctor. You know, so who's your favourite doctor? You know, and like, I love Patrick Troughton and before, and you know who you hid behind the sofa. I wasn't hiding behind the sofa. My son hid behind the sofa from the Daleks. Everyone hid from the Daleks. Truly, they did. And so I loved Troughton, and on it went. And as I say, one had to be in it. So I'm a Dragonfire, and as I pointed out today, because someone brought the cover of it, it was the worst dragon in the world. I've never seen a worse dragon in my life. It was just a man with two legs and arms, just like me, in a kind of dragony, scaly suit, and nothing else. And this dreadful dragon's head, big thing on his head. And he was just walking around like... That was the dragon. I wasn't frightened of him, you know. But I was dead by then, so it didn't matter. I didn't even have to watch him. So that was the end of it. So the whole thing about Verity and the special effects was that I believe noises were made like with forks on piano keys and things. And I think that was some of the glory of it. And I watched it recently with what's the Scottish boy who's just left? I love him because he's such a good actor, him. And I was truly taken aback by how enhanced it was. I mean, with the whole special effects thing. But it wasn't Doctor Who. And yes, so I would like to play, I don't want to play the Doctor, but I certainly would like to play it because one can make a fortune, you know. And I was with my darling John Hurt at the last signing in Las Vegas. He looked wonderful, actually. So he had such a queue, John Hurt. And I got in the queue with him. I said to someone, excuse me, do you mind if I just step in here? Because I was signing over there, you know what I mean? And they kind of like, what? You know, they've been queuing for hours. And so I stepped in and I said, hello, John. And he looked at me and like, as if, who the hell are you? And I thought, you don't know me. Excuse me. And I said, hi, John. And he said, I said, may I have your autograph? I've known him a long time, since we were 18, okay? And he said, oh, Pat! He said, this is my wife! I said, how delightful. Sorry.